It is a Monday, man. Hey, yo. Welcome back from the weekend, man. I don't know, you might even find right now it is in the night, but some of you are still nursing hangover from the weekend, man. This weekend was lit on my side. I don't know about you, man. Welcome to the show. A show is called Reliable Diverse, man. Let's take it. Today I'm going to talk to you, man. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday at 8 p.m. So, you have to be here, man. I don't care what is there. Even if you're a woman and a man has promised to send you money, you tell him, I have to first watch to see me. So, follow me on my social media. That is Tumu Sime. Tumu then Sime. On Facebook. Then on Twitter, at Msime UG. Then subscribe to my YouTube channel. That is Tumu Sime. Also, So, Tumu Sime on YouTube. Then, if you really are useless and you don't have anything to do, you can also follow me on Instagram. I have like 3 shots. Only so the sister can find any binge more on Instagram. You have a load, man. People reach the next end of downloading pictures on Google of food just to be a mass up Instagram. Banang tower, yaman. Then Snapchat, it's money more than NRM, man. Shake it up. My good. Okay, now what to Snapchat? You're gonna your data has expired. You know, they come on. It means whatever. So, go. Something that I've already talked about, by the way, a lot of policy making in this country, something that I've already talked about on this show for like how many months now, finally it has been implemented. The government is looking into regulating tuition for private schools. So, clap for me, I'm coming out. Okay. So anyway, man, you see, I've always complained about this, man. I've always complained about how children who go to baby class are paying 1.5. They start defecating in the pampers. Then they sleep. Then they shed outside the circle. But still, many way how can you fail to shed inside the circle? Shake it. What about taking a baby? Baby move silo, man. Shake it. After that, go dropping and no picking. That's not going to come to our attention. That's money, 1.5 million shillings. My chorus makes that money in like 6 months. So after, finally, the government listened to me and now they are looking into regulating tuition for schools, whereby they are charging people 30,000 for prayer. Katuwe baba bana ulukumi, wabukada asatu. Just to pray. Uyu pastor basa babicho uyu. Even Mbonyi, we can't pay him that much money. Man, you're telling me that there's a pastor or a pastor they can pay 30 million for 3 months. That is an average of 10 million per month for a term of kusabira abana. And what is funny, even after praying for children, they fail. As a F9, man. Government, it is about time, man. It's business of people changing Matoke's name on the menu. Instead of saying Matoke, they call it boiled plantain. Then they must work in dollars, man. For Matoke, this Matoke you're seeing, man. Boiled plantain in international schools. So I want to go, do you eat Matoke? No. What do you eat? We eat boiled plantain. This needs to stop, man. And to know that they are really getting feeling it, they have an association, or rather Ugandan Association of Private Schools, to steal from Ugandans. Watch take it. About you and your association, they have already complained, man. They are saying, no. Schools charge based on facilities, that there's nothing. But they say that you take your child to the school which you can afford. So, woboza dabana, obatunulira, noramu mwana alabika nga ina potential. So if let's say you have MC cards, you produced Anita Fabiola, then you also produced, let's say, Mugisha Mundo. So kati Mugisha Mundo, yomu sindi kamusome really expensive. Kwanga nawe wuchi maito, noyonona sente ku MC cards. The boy only just needs to be taught about condoms, man. It's choka. You have a tiny bongo. So they say that you take, and I'm like, what? No, man. Just, it's like you saying that you can put a car on the road. Then you say, mitwara asatu okuva wano okugende bwayise then otugambe that people should look for a car which is cheaper. No, there's what you call regulation. Stupidity should be really checked in by leadership. That is why we have leaders, man. Tosobola kukwata abaana b'essomero, you charge more than omwana w'essomero these days wa baby class. They pay like 5 times the money of these girls at MOOBs. Even when you get the money that girls at MOOBs pay, plus the money they get from sugar mummies who bank them in hostels, still it cannot equal to the tuition we are paying for baby class, man. So at the end of the day, what I'm trying to say is, this needs to be done, man. There's no parent who really should be, because man, at the end of the day, when they say that, every school will charge money like that. Whatever, if you don't control price in one area, everyone will shoot up. It's like that thing that happened with sugar. You have to regulate. Museven did even this in 1990 something, when he realized that traders had come together and had agreed to just hike in prices and cheat us. If you cannot afford them to add a sukari, no. This is a service that you're providing to the Ugandan population. It should not be exploited. Shitegira. Hey! Private schools are expensive. Very soon we shall only have dropouts. No. Although, if it doesn't work out and a lot of people drop out, then maybe we shall have more musicians and more members of parliament, which is a good thing. But other than that, I've already said this. At least mufune with jemuko mamwana. 2.5 million, man. Now, the other story that we did, I think, was it like 2 weeks ago, of a guy who had taken his 3 children, I think there were 3. Now, at one international school, they were demanding him over 80 million. 80 million. Naye bananga bazede ne mumulimba mwana. Omwana mukadi chinana. Izi sinti nyinji nyo mwana. Uyu mwana bagenda kubachi. If you're paying 80 million for a child, uyu mwana isomerino ku guaranteeinga that ajja kufuka president. Nino sasa 80 million omwana averi nagenda mu kibara na twakinga. Ngo wali omusasura mukadi chinana. Nagenda kushekenga bums. Yo ba. Asha is called up reliable. Garbage. Check it out. Tomorrow, you know, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday from 8 sharp up to 8:10. Yeah. Man, they told me that what I do on TV is useless. I shouldn't take a lot of time. So, yes, 10 minutes every day. Until tomorrow, have a good night.